Okay, so the day has come. I have just left Hartford West. It's about 7:30, and I'm catching a train to Cardiff. As you can see, the scenery is quite nice. I'm just going to keep myself awake for about 2 hours until we get there. And then from Cardiff tomorrow morning, we'll be setting off to Lincoln. Pretty excited, as long as I stay awake. Okay, so we are just at Tewkesbury
Services.
Services is the word. Services. Services.
Shabakadoo.
What? I don't understand this person. We have been in the car about 2 hours now, thereabout-ish, maybe more like an hour and a half. We've got about 2 hours to go.
You include the time we went back to the house.
We include the time we went back because we forgot something, but that's fine. So we're on our way, and next time we stop, we should be there. Hopefully, we don't get lost. Right. So update: we were on the road. We stopped at a services and got some food, coffee, etc. Subway. We set off and missed the exit for petrol. We then went on a massive adventure, escapades, tense trip to find more petrol. Ended up taking off probably a good 30 minutes from our route. Just made it. The sat-nav took us to one, what it had to be a garage, not a petrol station. Might be my fault, that one. I might have put it in the sat-nav wrong.
It was closed anyway.
And it was closed anyway. So, U-turned, went back around, found another petrol station just by the skin of our teeth. And we were overjoyed. It was great. Unfortunately, the heavens did open. The weather is now horrific. Visibility is terrible. There's spray everywhere, which is just good. So it's good thing we're inside. As we got back onto the motorway, immediately there was another service station. Not even 2 minutes on the motorway. We had kept going, we were not going to need to go off route. Basically. But we now have petrol, we now have our exit, and I think we should only be about an hour late. We're arriving about 2 hours late. But now I'm getting in the way of the mirrors, so we'll schedule here when we get there.
Elements.
Okay, so
you thought we were taking
your
photos.
Yeah, I did. How did you get
this to me? It's day two. We arrived just in time to get changed, get some food, and go to the show last night, which was great.
It was good.
Experiment number two were awesome. They're from Italy.
He's in love.
Sweet. Honestly, Sierra Nevada. I might be wrong. The name of that second band.
I don't remember them.
But they were cool.
They had their custom microphones.
They did. They were awesome. Frenchie and the Punk were great. I'm surprised I've not seen them before, but they were awesome. And then the men that were not playing, they were fantastic. I love them. They were great. Spent way too much money on stuff. I'm gonna have to go get a cash point at some point. Hopefully, there's one on our way into town. We don't have to go too far. But we are all dressed up and ready to head out. So, see you in a bit. Okay, so we're now in Lincoln. We've just had lunch at Westgate. Somewhere, Westgate Academy. They had a bunch of cool food stores there. We had pizza, a margarita, and a garlic bread, and it was very nice, I thought so. We are now about to go into the assembly rooms. There are lots of wasps around. That's the way it is. We're now about to go into the assembly rooms to see the Imaginarium, which we're not sure if it's an exhibition, some sort of art piece. I don't think it's a band.
You can buy a book, like a collector's art book, so I'm assuming it's something...
Probably something arty.
Fine art related.
Starting...
It looks cool.
Starting in a little bit, so we are going to go take a look at that. After that, I think we're going to want to run to the market, probably spend too much money.
Mm-hmm.
Probably try and have a look in the castle, there's a couple of things going on there this afternoon. And then home, dinner and steam-powered giraffe later on. But for now, we're going to make ourselves busy in the day. Okay, you'll have to forgive the noise, there's lots of people around us. We're now in Lincoln Castle for the second time. We did briefly come through yesterday, but we were a bit late for all the stuff that was going on. We are in line to see Steam Power Draft for the third time in 2 days. We were at the show yesterday, they did the Q&A panel today, and as you can tell from the face, we're pretty excited. I'm probably going to spend all of my money on any merch they have available. I've seen some CDs and some posters already, so that's probably where all of my money is going. And then they're signing stuff and saying hello. They've already said they're going to hang around and see everybody, so don't have to worry if it does get a bit late. We're about halfway through the queue. but it should be pretty good. I don't know what else we were planning to do this afternoon.
Just market. Around
shops,
yeah. Buy things.
Market, spend more money.
But I also say, it's too hot.
It is too hot.
It's way too hot to be wearing as many layers as I'm wearing.
It's not as hot as it was yesterday, or rather it's less humid than it was yesterday.
But we're stood in direct sunlight.
Stood in direct sunlight, and it's very warm. Neither of us have. Well, you had a hat. You've not brought it with you.
No, it would be too hot to wear a hat.
Okay, I would have thought a hat might help.
Not a top hat.
You didn't pick up the
command. That's true. Anyway, so that's what we're doing at the minute. I don't know what we're going to be doing after this, but we'll catch up with you then.
Shopping.
Okay, so the asylum has closed. We've just gotten back to the car. Charlie is just getting changed before we start the drive home. I'm going to take off most of this gear as well in a moment, but wanted to do a quick video before we do that. It's been really fun. Really, really good. Our first big sort of steampunk event, certainly my first thing, anything ever steampunk related, and it was really enjoyable. Gigs were really good. The people here were really good. It was a really fun atmosphere. And it's just been lots of fun, really, really lots of fun. Seeing lots of people, talking to people on the stalls about various things, talking to one guy about Wales, how far away it is from here. What else did we talk to? We talked to a lot of bands, a lot of band members, and we're putting a lot of photos of different band members I've seen, different cool things that I've seen this weekend up through the video. And it's just been really, really fun. I think we're definitely thinking of coming back next year, but now for a big long drive home and then to bed. Joy. Spent altogether too much money as well, so I may do a little video about different things I bought. Mostly CDs. A couple of different bits as well, accessories, lots of things. But yeah, really, really good. Really, really fun.